I asked Vorstag to wait at the door for me. Isran's tone sounded like he wanted to speak to just me. Hope it's nothing crazy. My health got up a little bit. Hey, buddy, I'll be right back.
Don't get too far ahead.
Where am I gonna go in here, man? Hold tight, I'll be quick. My light armor. Definitely feel a bit more agile in it. All this walking around in it has finally started to pay off. Isran, are you still up here? Isran! Oh boy. It's nice to finally have a partner that's human, alive. I hope nothing happens to him. Finally getting my head straight. I'm not sure how well I would be able to keep myself together if something happened to the poor guy. Isran, are you up here? Talked to Gunmar earlier.
Here we are.
Here we are.
It begins again.
Does it?
I fear for what is to come.
And what's that? Anything I can help with? He had a request for me. I was obliged.
I found another beast hiding from the light of day. He's holed up with a group of bandits. We need to destroy him before he turns.
I'll get on as soon as I can, Gunmar. I guess this Ron's not in here. Guy's violent and sneaky. Oh. There you are. Hey, what's going on, man? You asked me to come up here so we could talk. Alright. I suppose he doesn't want anyone else to hear. So I brought those two back. Huh? Serana?
So let's hear it.
What? The Oblivion? Hey.
You probably weren't expecting to see me again.
Yeah, what the Oblivion are you doing here?
I'd rather not be here either, but I needed to talk to you. It's important.
Okay.
So please just listen before your friend here loses his patience.
All ears.
It's about me and the Elder Scroll that was buried with me.
Right. What about the Elder Scroll?
The reason I had it and why I was down there. It all comes back to my father.
Okay.
I'm guessing you figured this part out already, but my father's not exactly a good person, even by vampire standards.
You're telling me.
He wasn't always like that, though. There was a turn. He stumbled onto this obscure prophecy and...
I almost had one of those myself recently. What sort of prophecy are you talking about?
It's pointless and vague, like all prophecies.
Well?
The part he latched onto said that vampires would no longer need to fear the sun. That's what he's after.
Huh.
He wants to control the sun. Have vampires control the world. Anyway, my mother and I didn't feel like inviting a war with all of Tamriel, so we tried to stop him.
Wow.
That's why I was sealed away with the scroll.
Okay. So, you took this huge risk on coming here.
I did. But something about you makes me think I can trust you. I hope I'm not wrong.
You're not. I gotcha. So we just have to convince these guys what you're saying is true.
Well, let's move then. I'm nothing if not persuasive.
I'm a little taken aback by all this. Isran?
All right, you've heard what it has to say. Now tell me, is there any reason I shouldn't kill this blood-sucking fiend right now?
Hey, buddy. You really need to relax with that stuff. We're gonna need her help. You need to set your hatred aside and see the bigger picture.
Set my hatred aside? Not a chance.
Huh.
It's what keeps me strong.
Oh, fair enough. You don't have to trust her, that's fine. Trust me, I believe in her.
You better know what you're doing.
Yeah.
It can stay for now.
I hope I know
too.
But
if it so much as lays a finger on anyone here, I'll hold you responsible. Got it?
Yeah, whatever, man.
Don't feel like a guest, because you're not. You're a resource. You're an asset. In the meantime, don't make me regret my sudden outburst of tolerance and generosity. Because if you do, your friend here is going to pay for it.
Thank you for your kindness. I'll remember it the next time I'm feeling hungry. So, in case you didn't notice the giant thing on my back, I have the Elder Scroll with me.
Yeah, I can see.
Whatever it says, it will have something that can help us stop my father.
All right, well...
But, of course, neither of us can read it.
So, who can read it?
Well, the Moth Priests are the only ones I've heard of who can do it.
The Moth
Priests?
They spend
years preparing before they start reading, though. Not that it helps us anyway, because they're all half a continent away. In Cyrodiil.
You got blood on her.
Some Imperial scholar arrived in Skyrim a few days ago. I was staking out the road when I saw him pass by. Maybe that's your Moth Priest.
Do you know where he's staying now?
No.
Good job, Ezra.
I'm not going to waste men looking. We're fighting a war against your kind.
Fair enough.
You want to find him? Try talking to anyone who'd meet a traveler. Innkeepers and carriage drivers in the big cities, maybe.
Sounds like a plan.
But you're on your own.
Any idea how you're going to find a Moth Priest?
Me?
Big place.
I don't even know what a Moth Priest is. I was hoping that you might have an idea or two, my friend. No?
Well, back before I... You know.
Right.
The College of Winterhold was the first place I'd think to go for any kind of magic or historical thing. The wizards know about all kinds of things that people probably shouldn't know about.
I mean, that makes sense.
I'd come with you, but I don't know if I can trust your friend.
You mean Vorstag?
Let me know if you want me along.
But how'd you even know? Never mind. It's good to see you. Wow. Right when you think you got your mind sorted out. Hey,
if you want to come along, it has to just be me and you.
Okay. I thought Vorstag and I were going to have some adventures together, but... Serana. Hey, buddy.
Mind, be on your guard at all times. Avoid sleep if you can. Sleep is for the weak.
Yeah, man.
Keep your eyes open.
I appreciate you, man. I really do. Must have taken a lot from you to let her in here. Vorstag! Well, I think I can make this jump. It's farther than I thought. Hey there, buddy.
Divine smile on you, friend.
And you, kind sir.
Sure, what have you got?
I think I have to take some of these things back from you, buddy. Like, all of them. I'm headed out, and I don't think you can come with us, my friend. We may have to part ways.
Farewell, then. If you need my services again, just come and look for me in the usual place.
May the divine smile on you, friend. You've been a giant help. I probably wouldn't be alive right now if not for you. A good guy. Let me go back and talk to Serana real quick. Hey, Serana! Hey, buddy.
Even with all reasons, we can't be too careful. The monsters could strike us at any moment.
Yeah, it's true. Hey, what's going on?
Were you looking for me?
Yeah. I don't suppose you still want to come with me.
Of course. Let's go.
Okay. All right. Let's, get going. Don't mind, I got a few things I'd like to do first.
Done all I can on my own.
Serena and I spoke in the hallway briefly, right after I got here.
Fascinated with Dwemer artifacts. I take them apart, poke around in their guts, and try to figure things out.
Apparently there's some place that I can find a schematic for some better crossbow for all of us. I might not use them, but I'm sure everyone else would benefit from it.
Dwemer diagram drawings.
Yeah, I'll get them for you. You don't have to ask.
Would you be a dear and collect those plans for me?
Of course, Serene. I'll take care of it. Don't suppose you have anything that might help me on my journey.
Okay, so you're getting along, of course. That is, assuming you know anything about
it. I sure would like to try to temper some of this armor that I have, but sold Serene a bunch of stuff, too. Apparently, I don't have any of the right pieces for it. I don't think I have any corundum. Yeah, I got a few things I can temper in here. Hey, Gunmar, you told me to see if I needed anything.
If you're putting yourself in harm's way, you'd best be prepared. Take these.
Some of that will come in handy.
Fight bravely, friend.
Thank you. Let's see. Well, some of this I can't wear, but... Haven't had a pair of gauntlets in quite some time. It's nice to have my hands protected again and my arms. Forearms, anyway. Heavy armor. Looks sturdy, but I wouldn't be able to move in that stuff. Maybe one day I'll bulk up.
Cozy little place, isn't this?
Hey, what else you got for sale, my friend?
What do you need? Blades? Armor? Smithing materials?
Smithing materials for sure, but right now, maybe a helmet if you got one. It's a big place, that's for sure. Don't suppose. I'm gonna just sell you some of this stuff back if you don't mind first. Serene told me a bit about the old Dawnguard earlier. I appreciate it. But I can't wear all of it, my friend. So what do you know about the old Dawnguard, Serene? You do have a helmet.
I've only heard stories. Not sure if any of them are true.
More heavy armor.
Like that they were supposed to guard some vampire.
Perfect. Thank you, Gunmar.
All becoming vampires themselves when they saw how powerful he was.
Take care of yourself.
Then preyed on
and you. Divine smile on you, friend. Let's try this helmet on.
It doesn't matter now. At least Isran is trying to do something noble with the name.
I'm not sure noble is the word, but yeah. Haven't put that on forever. Let's see what this cape looks like, too. Perhaps it has some sort of abilities on it. Oh, I feel some sense of something getting stronger within me. But the cape does look kind of doofy on me. maybe we'll go back to our, I have this weird feeling that this cape is going to help my conjuration out. Not something I need to delve in at the moment. Besides, bearskin is definitely more me. What do you think, Serana? Yep. Yeah.
Hey, watch it!
I'm just in a good mood, Serene, sorry. Hey.
This is fine for now. It's no war maidens, but I've got a decent supply.
Don't suppose you got any corundum in there. No. Not the best smith in the world. Perhaps I can take one of these and smelt it down or something.
Quite bravely, friend.
Thank you.
I knew it would come to this one day. I knew. And no one believed.
Well, they believe you now, buddy. Let's see if I can break any of this stuff down.
Horrible things that can happen to you if you're not being cautious.
Yeah. Cautious is something I definitely am, Serene.
Hope you're getting along with Isran. He takes some getting used to.
Yes, he does. Well, apparently I can't make corundum out of anything.
There are at least 30 different ways of being attacked and killed in your own home at any given moment.
You're a ray of sunshine, aren't you? I guess that's good for vampires.
I think we have a better chance of surviving here, don't you?
I do. I just wish I knew how to smith a bit better. Perhaps I would have known that I couldn't make corundum out of anything. Oh well. I'll learn.
Need some? Good afternoon.
Don't suppose you have any corundum on you?
It's not easy to get supplies way out here, but I'm managing.
No.
Take a look.
You don't.
Cozy little place, isn't this?
Yeah. Warm and bright. All right, Serana. Just want to grab some food before I go and just get on out of here. See what I got. Clams are okay raw. Love the vegetable soup. Okay. Let's head on out, my friend. It's a beautiful day. Beautiful day. So much for that. I'm happy that you decided to come and find me, Serana. I'm a little different than the last time you met me.
Isran knows how to fight those monsters.
Yeah?
He's been preparing for this day for a long time.
Happy to have you on guard, my friend. Let's see. Well, let's go, lady. Still behind me? Of course you are. I have a feeling you've never really left my side.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
It's easier when you have good company. That's for sure. Keep your eyes peeled, Serana. I'm sure I don't have to tell you that. You know, I've been thinking about getting the place one day. I'd love to make home here somehow. There's a waterfall just around the corner. I'm not sure if you've seen on your way in, if you came this way, but it's not like I have a lot of friends or anything. Would love if you cared to check it out with me. This place, it almost makes me feel like believing in the divines again. It's beautiful. You don't mind if we take a bit to check it out, do you? I appreciate that. Intelligent company has been hard to come by lately. Vorstag excluded. Thanks for spending some time out here with me. Meant a lot. Let's get this show on the road, huh? Let's go find this priest of moths. Moth priest. Of all the books I've read, I never even heard of one of them guys. Women, whatever they are. It appears I'm about to find out. I'm assuming some dark hooded, cloaked, mystical sort of being. Let's head back to Riften. Grab a carriage there, Serana. Hello, good sir.
Need a ride?
Yes, but don't suppose you know what a moth priest is, or if you've seen
one.
One
of them Imperial scholars, right? Old man with a gray robe.
Sure, that's right. Have you seen one?
Might be that I have, but I can't say for sure.
Uh-huh.
I got enough troubles on my mind just trying to scrape by out here.
Come on, buddy. It's very important that I find them. If you've seen one...
Can't help you, friend. I might remember better if my pockets were...
Seagar. Fine, man. Here you go. Tell me what you know.
Oh, yes. I remember your moth priest now.
Yeah, I bet you do.
He wanted me to take him out to Drakenbridge. But I told him it ain't one of my stops.
Almost died out there recently. Well, Serana, it appears we're headed out northwest. Up to capital and over. They got a pretty big windmill. That's about all I know of the place.
I can take you to any of the hold capitals.
Yes, I know.
Where do you want to go?
Since you aren't going to take me out to Dragon's Bridge, perhaps you can drop my lady friend here and I in solitude.
Climbing back and we'll be off.
Could at least give me a free ride for all of that. Took me for a ride. Son of a skeever. What's that? Did you hear something, Serana? Oh, the Khajiit.
You'd best hurry it up.
Coming, man. Still have to get that amulet for Karja one day.
First time to Solitude?
No.
Beautiful old city.
Yes.
Capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you already knew that.
Yeah, blah, blah, blah.
Where's about the Solitude windmill? I didn't expect it to be that big.
It's big, all right. The windmill. The windmill's big. Dragon Bridge this way, Serana. Come on. Serana and I spent couple hours over at the waterfall in Dayspring Canyon. I didn't believe she'd actually hang out with me out there and check the place out. She seemed to like it, except for the sunlight. Sure, they're a nice tree. It was good having her back. It's weird, but I feel kinda whole again, if that makes any Dagon sense. It's right over this next hill, huh? You guys and your invisibility potions, I swear. At least you guys almost made it to Solitude, finally. Been traveling for weeks. I didn't expect a trip without any confrontation. You must be good luck, Serana. There it is, Dragon's Bridge. I spent the night at one of the inns. Warmed up at the fire last night, I think it was. Man, I need to get some more sleep soon. Slept a lot that day, but Well, I'll do the talking. Those fangs sticking out might not draw the best attention for us. Hello there.
I'm hoping to run my own inn someday.
Well, that would be swell. Let's check inside. Innkeepers love to talk and gossip. Hey, who's that guy? Dark, hooded.
Clyde is teaching me the innkeeper's trade. She
monk?
Runs the four shields.
Priest? Moth guy? Hello! Howard.
Need something?
Oh. He's drunk. Not a moth priest. Excuse me, Serana. Hello there, innkeep.
Fate is the name. I keep the inn.
Yes, I've stayed before. Heard any rumors lately?
Been talk of a little boy in Windhelm.
Hmm.
Name of Aventus Aretino.
Really?
Get this.
Okay.
He's been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood. Foolish lad.
Those guys haven't existed in forever.
Good day.
Yeah, good day. Looks like we're gonna have to look elsewhere, Serrano. Maybe one of the locals. Skies look like rain. Hello there, friend. Sorry to disturb you.
Seen some mean-spirited folk pass through lately.
Really?
Thought I was rid of those sorts when I left Markarth.
You're from Markarth, are you?
I grew up an orphan on the streets of Markarth. I'd have died there, too, but for the kindness of an old warrior named Logrolf the Bent. Logrolf rescued me and gave me enough money to get out of the city.
Sounds like Vija.
I followed the Karth River north and came here.
Headmistress saved me, too.
When I met Michelle, I knew this is where I belonged.
She wasn't my girlfriend, though. You mentioned some mean folk passing through the town. Any word on them?
Both the Imperials and Stormcloaks have sent riders this way, scouting the bridge and the lands nearby. They stayed at the inn but didn't pay. They said soldiers don't need to pay because they're risking their lives to protect us. And that's
Dagon
not all.
Goat lovers.
Took a heap of our lumber, and one tried to have his way with my daughter.
Just like those soldiers,
they
always taking what's not theirs. Well, I'm in search for a moth priest, friend. Don't suppose you heard of one.
Moth priest?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but I don't know anything about that.
Uh-huh.
Try asking one of the guards.
Fair enough. Appreciate that.
All right, then.
Thanks for your time, buddy. Yeah. Hey! Excuse me, guard.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Did you? Yeah, there's a scar. Don't suppose you know anything about a moth priest.
So that was a moth priest, then?
Yeah.
He rode through town not long ago with an escort of soldiers.
Okay.
They didn't stop, just headed south, across the Dragon Bridge.
South, you say? Thanks for that.
Until next time.
Yes. Divine smile on you, friend. And your knee. Come on, Serana. Ugh. Getting wet already. I'm just stop by the fire for a moment, if you don't mind.
If you're looking for a room, you want the four shields. Like you've seen your share of adventure.
I have, unfortunately.
Good day.
Good day.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Yeah, it's pleasant. Damn, you're beautiful. I mean, it's this way, south. I really need to stop thinking out loud. No sign of trouble here. I'm getting soaked. But you know what? It's nice to be alive. Faring away again. Suppose it's this way. Anyone coming? Someone put a tree in front of the road. Hold fast, Serana. I think we found our guard. I hope that moth priest is still alive. Vampire. In the book. Effects of the Elder Scroll. Something a moth priest would read, I'm assuming. Let's see what you've got on you. Gotta watch my words. Don't want to offend Serana. And she's got a note. Let's see what the note says, Serana. Anything on the horse? No. Serana, that vampire had this note on her. Hopefully, it'll give us some sort of clue. Let me read it. I have new orders for you. Prepare an ambush just south of the Dragon Bridge. Take the Moth Priest to Four Bears' hold out for safekeeping until I can break his will. Malchus. So, the guy's name is Malchus, and apparently, he's kidnapped our Moth Priest.
Where have you been?
Where have I been? Where have you been? I know you hate carrying my things, but don't suppose you could carry some of this for me.
Anything good?
Really? You don't mind carrying? Just some books and stuff. Haven't gotten to read all of them. Not in their entirety, anyway. I appreciate you carrying my stuff. Some heavy burdens. Maybe some torches. Not that you need them, but might help me out a bit. Perhaps you could use Vermina's cape. Cloak. Whatever. Get a staff and I get a bow and I get this old ancient decorative sword. Seems sharp, but not my thing. Thank you. Talos, you make me smile.
Let's move faster. The sun is... It's not... skin.
Well, your skin is just fine. Besides, couldn't see the sun through all these clouds anyway. Strange turn of events. In search of a Moth Priest. On a vampire's track with my vampire friend. Who would have thought? Let's find that Moth Priest.